Welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm Claire. So today I'm gonna cook a Japanese style marinade of the tomato and the mozzarella cheese. Because I got so many tomato from Miss Mickey, who is my mother's friend. I wanna show you the tomato. So many tomato, and she gave us the so many rolls as well. Thank you very much, Miss Mickey. So that's why today I wanna make a delicious tomato food. So I will introduce a delicious combination. Menzu and vinegar is the best combination. 超美味しかった。 So okay, I hope you will enjoy it. Okay, so let's get started. So these are today's ingredients. And if you don't have a sushi vinegar, you can make it using a rice vinegar. So okay, first, please remove the stem before boiling.トマト。ヘタ取ります。はい、okay. I took all the stem of the tomato. So, and then next, I will make a small hole in the tomato's back. Not here. Here.
ちっちゃな穴をトマトのお尻に開けます。
Using the fork.全部開けました。Done. So, and then I will boil the tomato. And then I will cut the mozzarella cheese into a bit size pieces.こんな感じに適当なサイズに切りました。はい、ホットウォーター is ready. So, boil until the tomato's skin are peel off. So, トマトの皮が剥けるまで茹でます。めっちゃすぐじゃん。見えるかな。もう剥けた。早い。はい。OK。フィニッシュ。Drop off the water。トマトをお湯から取り出したら、ちょっと冷水で冷まさせます。トマト。いいかな。で、トマトの皮剥けました。こんな感じで、このトマトの皮を剥きます。ピュータトマトズ。So I peel the skin and then next I will use the zipper plastic bag.All of them. And then mozzarella also. 入れます。 And then put the menzu. Amount is 6 tablespoons of menzu. And then also please put 4 tablespoons of sushi vinegar.And then this is the last one, so please add the 2 tablespoons of olive oil. So I don't want to cherry tomato to be crushed, so I need them gently.
はい、全部材料入れました。And then I will leave it in a fridge for at least 1 hour to overnight. 1時間から1日ぐらい寝かして味を染み込ませます。
はい、3 hours has passed.
見えるかな？こんな感じ。染みてる染みてる。 盛り付けよう先に。見て、できた。おいしそう。パセリものせよう。I will add パセリ as well。できました。じゃん、I made it. This is a、marinated tomato and a mozzarella cheese with めんつゆ。めんつゆの、めんつゆで味付けしたトマトとモッツァレラのマリネ。できました。Today, I wanted my grandmother to eat it, but she doesn't eat what she not used to. She is a, what should I say, a conservative. 保守派なんで、おばあちゃん食べません。こういう西洋風のもの。なので、I will try it! じゃーん、できました。めんつゆのマリネ。Today, I will eat it myself. もう机出すのがめんどくさいんで、キッチンで食べます。いただきます。いただきます。どんな味かね？モッツァレラ。味、しっかり染みてる。おいしい。めんつゆの味がすごい感じるね。おお、なんだっけ。The balance between the めんつゆ and the vinegar is a very good combination. Good balance. これはね、You need a wine, white wine or beer.And then also, I think this is a good for the pasta as well. これパスタにも合うと思う。この味、好き。Can you imagine mozzarella and めんつゆ is a good combination? 超合う、超合う。これはね、the taste is a new world. おいしい。Please give them a try. 超うまいはず。You will love it.ごちそうさまでした。And thank you for watching my YouTube channel. And if you like my video, please give me the thumbs up or please subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching and see you in my next video. Bye!